This is the clamp that supports the side for angles. What I made here is parts that can be attached. They actually hold pretty good here. Now I have a tapering jig. And so I can set this up fairly quickly.